Welcome back to our new and another exciting video. Today we will discuss about how to protect yourself if someone grabs you or grabs your collar with his both hands. This is a very easy technique. Okay, just you need to practice a bit. Before going to the video, I would like to request you to subscribe the video, hit the bell icon button, like, comment and do share. You have checked the intro. You know what the video is all about. It is about if someone grabs you with his both hand, locking up your collar, so how you need to escape from it. It's very easy technique, just you need to practice a bit to understand the technique behind it. If someone grabs you with his both hands, what you need to do? It's very easy. You need to put your left hand inside his both hands. One hand inside, another hand will go from the top. When inside, you need to press his arm with your arm. Now put your arm from here and bend him down. Now you can punch him or you can hit with the knee. Okay, let me give you another example how to do this from this side. Suppose someone grabs you. Put your left hand inside and right hand from the top. Drop him and turn him around so that he may lose his balance. If you turn him around, he will lose his balance. Now, hit him with a punch and knock him down with a knee strike. I hope you have understood the video. I'd like you to subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon button. Like, comment and do share. Keep practicing. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Pranam.